This Christmas, Lauren Hill isn't making lists.
And I was like, Dad, I don't want anything for Christmas.
Only on Local 12, Brad Johansson with a girl who still has the fight in her.
I've done God's work, what He sent me here to do. Maybe I'm not done yet. Maybe that's why I'm still here.
And one letter that's giving her the strength.
She said that I saved her life.
Tonight at 6, the true meaning of the season is within reach.
The thing that keeps me strong is the smile.